Ahoy, me seafarers, it's Plymouth Pirate Weekend, May 2019. So bring your pieces of eight and spend in Plymouth Barbican, where 400 years ago we set out to discover the world.
What's it got to do with you?
So, have you got a shop in the Barbican?
Yes, I have. I've got a lovely little shop that sells handmade gifts and crafts, from candles to wax melts, the beard's falling off, to dolls' clothes. Would you like to come and have a look?
I'd love to go and have a look.
Oh, come
thank
with
you.
Me,
thank you very
darling.
Much. Cheers, thank you. Pieces of eight.
Now, this is my lovely shop. The outside of it, anyhow. And in here is where I do different wax melts and... You've got candles and nice stuff made out of all different types of wood and some crocheted and knitted animals for the little ones.
So how long have you been up and running?
About 3 months now.
And which ship did you smuggle all these on?
Oh, see, that would be telling. I'd be in trouble for that, wouldn't I?
You cook them all.
So, I'm embarrassed now.
Oh, sorry, don't get embarrassed. Get happy. It's a nice sunny day in Plymouth Barbican.
It is, yes.
Weekend. Thanks very much. What's your name again?
Laura.
Thank you, Laura.
Thank you. Please come along to have those candles.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank you. Nice one. So I've come to the famous House of Jack Built in Plymouth Barbican and see all the fantastic original gifts. Thanks to everyone that took part in Pirate Weekend Plymouth 2019. This has been a Chris Muffield video 2019. Don't forget to friend share, and if you can help to sponsor me, you can contact me at ccs1@gmail.com.
And it still corrects me as oft times before, and I never